Now we will look at the roof tab, which gives you all of the tools and functions needed to edit the roof. You can drag the end of ridges and wall plates, even to create different designs. You can also drag rafters, which will snap to other bars or spider points. If you double click on a roof panel, it will bring up an option to adjust the pitch of the roof or slope. Roof dimensions can be moved, and easily changed by double clicking on the dimension, typing the required length, and pressing enter on the keyboard. This can be done for rafter spacings, ridge lengths, and even the span and projection. The next feature to talk about is Rapid Apply, which is a feature only found in the roof tab. Bars can be changed to be jacked or splayed easily using the Rapid Apply function. Simply select the jack splay option at the top of the screen. You will then see a yellow bar appear under the tool palette section to indicate that Rapid Apply is active. And you can then click any rafter to jack or splay a bar. Clicking the yellow bar a second time will exit the current rapid apply mode. The divisions option can also be used with the rapid apply function. Once active, you can left click to add a dimension and right click to reduce the number of rafter spacings. Again, you will have to click the yellow bar a second time to exit the current rapid apply mode. The vents option allows you to add a roof vent to any roof panel on the design. Once selected and in rapid apply mode, you can simply click on a panel to add a vent and re-click the vent to remove it. If you come out of rapid apply and double click a vent, it will bring up a box which will allow you to change the specifications of the vent. You can change things such as height and width of the vent, glazing, and even position of the roof vent on the panel.